Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to class 3, subject social studies. Today's topic is Kolkata and Chennai. Name the food dishes in the pictures given below. Write K for the dishes that belong to Kolkata and C for those that belong to Chennai. Now here, this is very easy. Rosgulla, this belongs to Kolkata. So you should mark it as K. Then this is fish curry. This also belongs to Kolkata. Mark it as K. What is this? Idli. Idli belongs to South India. Yeah. So they have said to mark C. So write it as C for Chennai. Then dosa. Here also C for the food belongs to Chennai. Kolkata and Chennai are the other important metropolitan cities of India. First we will talk about Kolkata. Kolkata is the capital of the state West Bengal, which lies in the eastern part of India. It is located on the banks of the Hooghly River. It is popularly known as the City of Joy. So what is known as City of Joy? It is Kolkata. And where does it lies? It lies in the banks of Hooghly River. Next is climate. Kolkata has warm and humid summers and pleasant winters. It rains here from June to September. Do you know any other city that has such climate? Do you remember? It is Mumbai in the previous lesson. That also has a similar weather, warm and humid. Next is history of Kolkata. Kolkata was earlier known as Calcutta. The British made Calcutta their capital in 1772. It had their courts and offices. It slowly became a center of education and arts. The city became important during the struggle for freedom. Kolkata was renamed to Kolkata in the year 2001. Government. The government of West Bengal functions from Kolkata because Kolkata is the capital. The governor, chief minister and other ministers of state live and work here. People of Kolkata. People of Kolkata follow different religions and speak various languages. Bengali, Hindi and English are commonly spoken here. The state language is Bengali. Fish and rice are very popular here. Sweet dishes such as rasgulla, Sandesh, Tethe, Pati Shakta and Mishti Doi. Doi, that is the curd, okay, sweet curd, are popular among the locals. Many festivals are celebrated here. The most popular among them are Durga Puja, Kali Puja, Saraswati Puja, Christmas and Eidul Fitr. People of Kolkata are fond of theatres, music, dance, poetry and painting. Places of interest. Victoria Memorial is one of the many buildings built by the British in the city. Another important building is Fort William. People go for boat rides from the Princep Ghat. They enjoy the view of the Vidya Sagar Setu. Rabindra Sarobar is popular among tourists. Kolkata is known for museums such as the Indian Museum. The Dakshineshwar Kali Temple and St. Paul's Cathedral are popular tourist sites. The city has other tourist attractions as well, such as the Eden Gardens, Birla Planetarium, Race Course, Marble Palace. The Belur Mutt and the botanical gardens near Kolkata are also famous. And there are other places of interest near Kolkata, that is Bhubaneswar, capital of Odisha. This city is known for many temples such as the Lingaraja temple. Ranchi, it is the capital of Jharkhand. People enjoy visiting the waterfalls here. Patna, it is the capital of Bihar. It is one of the oldest city in India. Gangtok, it is the capital of Sikkim. It lies in the Himalayas and people visit the city for its scenic beauty. Guwahati, this important city of Assam, lies on the banks of the river Brahmaputra. Many people visit the Kamakhya temple located here. Kohima. Kohima is the capital of Nagaland. It is known for the Hornbill festival. Chennai. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. It is located in the southern India along the Bay of Bengal. History of Chennai. Chennai was early known as Madras. It was an important port in the earlier times. It was ruled by many popular kings. Many Europeans came to Chennai in the 16th century. The British succeeded in taking control of Chennai. The city developed around Fort St. George, which was built by the British. The city was named Chennai in 1996. Climate of Chennai. The city is usually warm and humid all year round. The summers are hot. The city receives rainfall during winter. Government. The government of the state Tamil Nadu functions from Chennai because Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. The governor, chief minister and other ministers live and work here. The people of Chennai. People living in Chennai follow different religions and speak various languages. Tamil and English are commonly spoken here. The state language is mostly Tamil. Curd rice, lemon rice, dosa, idli, sambar, medu vada and payasam are popular food items. People like to drink filtered coffee. Many festivals are celebrated in Chennai. Pongal is an important harvest festival that people celebrate. So, which is the harvest festival that people celebrate here? It is Pongal. People are fond of music and dance. Carnatic music and Bharatanatyam dance are popular here. Places of interest. The Fort St. George, built by the British, is now the seat of the government of Tamil Nadu. It has museum in the same complex. Chennai has many beaches such as the Marina Beach and Elliot Beach. There are many temples, churches and mosques in the city. The Kapaleshwarar temple, Karaneshwarar temple, Sri Ramakrishna Math, St. Mary's Church, St. Thomas Mount and the big mosque are visited by many people. Tourists also visit the Gindi National Park and Gindi Snake Park. Other cities in South India are Bengaluru, the capital of Karnataka, is known as the Garden City of India. It has many industries. So, what is Bengaluru known as? Garden City of India. Hyderabad, it is the capital of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. So, Hyderabad is a common capital of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. The Charminar and the Golconda Fort are popular tourist attractions. Thiruvananthapuram, it is the capital of Kerala. The beaches of Kovalam are popular among tourists. Kochi, it is an important city of Kerala. The Jew town and Fort Kochi are major tourist attractions of the city. We have completed this lesson. Complete exercise A, B, C, D in your textbook and complete exercise E in your classroom. Thank you.